We are looking at temperatures quite cold, so to be inside is a nice luxury, and we are inside this morning at the Mount Washington Observatory's Weather Discovery Center in North Conway. Great place to come and see some of the pieces of the Mount Washington Observatory and also maybe chat with the folks up there at different times during the day. But this is a good option since not everything on the summit is open year-round.
That's right. The observatory does operate two museums. This one here, the Weather Discovery Center, is open year-round. Mm-hmm. And then if you are vacationing in this region during the summer months, we do have the Extreme Mount Washington exhibit, which is on the summit, a very interactive experience to see what it's like in the wintertime.
Exactly, because we can only get the little glimpses via Facebook or Twitter or obviously having that connection during the daytime hours here, but not quite the best time to be up on the summit as a regular old folk.
That's right. And right now the buildings are closed to the public, but they do reopen between the months of May and October. So there's more information about that on our website, muntwashington.org.
And anything else, of course, going on this week during vacation week for folks to know about?
Yes. In fact, this Thursday, we have an open house event here at the Weather Discovery Center in North Conway from 5 to 7 p.m. It's free. You get to meet some of the observers, some of the staff, and check out the museum here, too.
Exactly. Thanks so much, Caitlin, for joining us so early this morning. And of course, the Mount Washington Observatory Weather Discovery Center right here in North Conway. So you don't have to make the trek up. No worries about that. You can do that during the summertime, but they will be open today and throughout vacation week. A good time to sneak in the little educational piece for the vacation week festivities.